I just wanna see, I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it.
What's the demo? What it do, your guys? Back with another video. Well, as y'all can see by the title, y'all already know what I'm finna be doing. Yes, I'm finna be taking down my hair. I got a photo shoot Monday. And if y'all don't want to miss that, make sure y'all turn on the bell to be notified when I post, because I got some great content. Great content. Lit content. Fire content. So, y'all, I'm just so happy today. Like, all this positivity coming my way. I just love it. Y'all my family. I love y'all. Y'all support me. I'm gonna support you back. Just bring all the positivity towards my way. Tell your friends about me. But if you new, welcome to the life of Shayla. Leave a comment down below. Follow my social media. Just bring all the positivity towards my way. But your girl's gonna take down her hair, and I'm gonna bring y'all along with me. So stay tuned. So guys, first I'm gonna cut my braids. I don't want to cut my hair, so I'm going to cut my braids, like, I'm going to cut them, like, right here. My hair ain't that long. Yeah, I'm going to cut them, like, right there. Okay, I did that.
I was serving green on the corner, but I'm rapping now. Yeah, I did that. Yeah, I did that. Yeah, I did that. Fresh as fuck, I did that.
I am almost done. As y'all can see, I look a mess like this. So don't be trying to screenshot me, because I already know I look a mess. I know that. I know that. I know that. I know that. So don't try to screenshot me, okay? Okay. And guys, another thing, I'm doing a giveaway at 500 subs. So guys, this is how you enter to win. So you will subscribe, then turn on the post bell notification. And then you will watch one of my videos. Leave a positive comment. Comment down below how you felt about the video. Follow my social media. They will be in the description. So follow my social media and text me and tell me that you did it. And then I'll see it when you text me. Just text me and you could be the winner. You never know. Okay, guys. I got like 4 or 5 more braids. And I'm just so tired. Like, it been like 50 minutes I've been taking this down. But you guys, this video is not going to be that long, so don't be mad at me, because I know y'all want to see me. But it's not going to be that long, because I wasn't really recording when I was taking down my hair, because my phone was dying, and it still is dying. Well, it's on like 45%, but I'm not gonna end the video right here. I'm just letting y'all know what's going on. So yeah, this is all I got left.
Yeah, I'm blacking out. Yeah, I'm blacking out. Grab them choppers.
Okay, so stay tuned for the last part of the video. So guys, I am done taking down my hair. So you guys, I'm done taking down my hair. I started taking down my hair at 3:46. It is currently 4:56. And I'm done. Y'all, I'm done taking down my hair. Now I need to wash it. But cause who bald head? Your mama? Cause who bald head? Oh, like I thought. But y'all, my edges is white. White. And I know y'all wonder, like, through this whole video, why does girl got an earring in her nose? Y'all, I told y'all this, why I got my earring in my nose in, like, the last video that I post. Only why, but I'm gonna tell y'all again, because y'all, I'm trying to bash me in the comments or whatever. So, let me get this out the way. Only why I got an earring in my nose is because a girl, every time I go to sleep, I will go through the whole day. Hold on. So, I just got a new subscriber. Thank you, Season. Season New Boy 17. Thank you. Thank all you guys. Like, I appreciate all, every single one of y'all. So, back to the real conversation that I was talking about. So, about my nose thing. So, only why I put an earring in my nose is because, like, I will go through the whole day without, like, my nose ring coming out. But when I go to sleep, it's like my nose piercing come out. And then I can't find it. Like, I be looking for it every morning. Because when I wake up, that's the first thing. The first thing I touch is my nose. Because I be like, hope this thing in my nose. And I bought, like, 5 different nose rings. And they always fall somewhere. Like, they small nose rings, though. Every time when I be full. No, I'm talking too fast. But before I got my nose pierced and I wanted my nose pierced, I used to always say, ain't gonna get no big earring because that stuff ugly. Your girl do not want her nose too close. So, therefore, I'm gonna have this earring in my nose. So, I go to the store and get a new ring. So, before you click out this video, make sure you like, comment down below. Because your girl need all this positivity towards her way. So, y'all, turn on that bell to be notified when I post. And subscribe to my channel to be a part of the Infinity Game. So, thank all y'all for watching my video. Thank y'all for everything. I wouldn't be here without y'all. Well, I wouldn't even say that right now because I'm out of nowhere yet. But I'm going to get there. But I still thank all y'all. I love y'all. Thanks for supporting me. Thanks for bringing all this positivity towards my way because, like, I just love y'all. But thank y'all for watching this video. And yo, girl out.